We are all in Team Blue.
Well then, switch red.
Let's just try.
Okay.
So, draw number one. And I would say we just will do that all the time.
Professional!
Draw number two. Does anyone in the chat wants to count all the draws in the whole match? I'm actually just focusing on staying ahead of Brainhead. And he is far behind.
I mean, we do need to be.
Yeah, at one point. I mean, such a time by him is actually definitely beatable. But it would be stupid if we crash and finish behind Brainhead.
Well, I crashed. And I'm sliding.
Yeah, nice Firestorrm.
No problem! Like, please, this is... 2v2 is so stupid with this setup.
Yeah, focus, please.
Yeah, okay.
It's safe. He's just on a good lap. Wow. I was also on a decent lap. But yeah, just continue. First the rules were like, we try 5 rounds on this track, and then whoever has more points wins. If there is draw, then we drive until there is a decider. And should be maybe a good idea for this match. Yes.
I failed? The end? No? I hit the sign. But yeah, okay. I'm fine with that.
And we go into the lead.
Yeah.
I'm releasing a lot in that GP turn. Woohoo, something happened the last one. He's good in the ending. Just continue. Yep. You see, blackq is crashing more often than we are letting our Brainhead pass.
Safe.
Marius and safe driving, as if. Oh, almost, almost. Brainhead didn't make it into the finish. Then we would win. Oh, that was not a good time by him.
Yeah.
He was again very close. This is going to be a 1 week match. One environment per evening. Other maps might be different. Due to them being shorter. Or longer, in terms of desert.
Yeah, desert.
Ah, he got us there. We were in the lead.
Really?
Yeah, at some CP I always look after the GP turn. He was only third. But he was close, it was too close still. Ah, he has a good lead. You can save it. He has reactor. It's both 5 points. 4+1 and 3+2. Can't have draws in a 3v3 match when all players finish. Nice. Lol. There is another mistake. Now it's just one more round.
If you upload this to YouTube, you should cut out every draw.
That's too much work. And it would look like a very dominant performance by us, maybe. And you would only see blackq crashing all the time. His worst match ever. Oh, that would be so mean. Only upload the draws. Black just crashed next round, lol. Oh, he has a good start, so safe. Another good round by him. Oh, the chat is so funny here.
I mean, it's good training, I guess.
Yeah, well, I don't train fast lines. I don't train the limit, of course.
Oh, that was close.
Ah, I slid. In the same. Downhill left.
Same.
Yeah. He's far behind. Maybe he can't finish. Who knows? At least I don't see him in the CPs when I cross one. Yeah, okay. GG. Draws, okay.
This one will be a bit different, I guess.
When I get my times from yesterday, I think I can challenge him on this track.
Okay.
Thank you. Yeah, starting good. Oh no, it's warm up. Oh. I forgot. I thought it's live.
Well then.
I'm not far away here, so we will see. Fucked up last turn. Oh.
Okay. Nice. Oops. Can happen.
Shit, fucked up last turn again. I would have had him here. Ah.
They're actually pushing me a bit.
Ah, I see.
Like, I can't go that much faster.
What's up with my last turns? They are so bad. I'm always sliding.
Okay. Good thing he is nowhere to be seen, but holy shit.
I again fucked up last turn, but in this round it was actually... It didn't matter. It drove a sick time. World record. When it's this PB, it's probably world record.
Oh, that's not good.
No! Ah, by 200s. And again the last turn. I can't drive the last turn today. Yeah, this time it's mine. No, nice.
Yeah, nice. I mean...
Not a good round for me. I fucked. That one would have been so easy. I also bucked. Now he was doing a good time. Nice Firestorrm.
Wow. Yeah, okay. That one was a bit difficult.
Hmm.
Yeah, okay.
Getting tough. So we know Brainhead is not a keyboard player. I drove a point 16 in the wrong round. Damn. That was very unlikely that I don't win a round with that time. He has beaten it 2 times or maybe 3 times. Ah well. But I will give it all now. It's 2-4. Now it's time to risk a bit for me to, at least. The Firestorrm also needs to... Wait. I bucked. No, we all bucked. What is that round? No way. I'm doing better times now, but he's doing a 0.04. And of course when he bucked, I bucked as well. It's incredible. We could have won that already. I was so sure I win this round. And he's doing 0.16. Another good round. And he's doing a 0.04. What? In the start of this map, he was much slower. I would have won 2 out of 3 runs with my times. Now he's always ahead by a bit. comeback. Ah.
Ja. So.
Well, it is difficult on rally for us. But we could have won it. I could have been a bit more lucky winning against Brain. But, not Brain. Heck, Black. But, yeah, now another difficult track. The other tracks we should definitely win. But Island might also be winnable.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, just try a few safe rounds in the start and we see what that Brainhead is driving. Okay. And then I know if I have to risk it to beat blackq. By the way, Yulu watched our match from yesterday.
Uh-huh.
In the night and continued or continues today. Then he has another match then to watch that will take some time. He even watched my training from before yesterday.
Eh?
In the background more.
Yeah, good luck with one.
No.
Oh.
Very safe round in the start. Okay.
Nice. Yeah, I can't beat that.
You can't beat that. And just try to stay close.
Yeah.
Then I need to improve my times. Shit. Come on. Yes. Oh, my last landing was so bad. In my first turn.
Well, I mean, 51 is my PB.
Okay. He's doing a 28.6. Oh.
Oof, PB.
Nice. Oh, he overjumped the boost. I'm very close to it all the time, but he got it. Well, yesterday, during the match, they told it already in the chat that one round I will overjump it as well.
I think I'm kinda slow.
That's not good because my round is not the best one I had. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean.
No. This is actually. This was unbeatable for us, this round.
Yeah.
Yeah, he can't even finish. Yeah. Now it was for nothing that I beat blackq.
PB?
Nice. Yes!
BB!
GG! And we won Island! Haha! Bam!
Okay then.
Yeah, that was great. You see, on such an environment, on such a track, it's possible that they make more mistakes.
Okay, now.
Yeah, don't drive against the pole, please.
Yeah.
And jump into the finish, and then we have it. Yeah, nice. I got the slowdown from the Ramstein in the warm-up. That's good.
Yeah, I'm avoiding it in the match.
Oh, I'm actually not avoiding it.
Okay, so we actually need to drive.
Good.
Yeah, fuck me.
I didn't even expect that. But we can still do that.
Yeah. Well,
go.
Yeah.
Don't go maximum risk.
Yeah, klar.
My dirt was really good. I didn't expect to get a 35 at all. My two drifts were both really, really slow.
Okay.
Nice.
Oh.
You're still third. But of course, now when you make a mistake, blackq is coming through with a 0.7. In the last round, the first time that I didn't get 35.
Nice.
Okay, that's good. We have our third win. And now we need one more. This will be more like, naja, Coast. I don't know about Brainhead here. But it's of course about landing here. So if blackq gets a bad landing. Then we might have a chance. But yeah, never miss the road or something. That would be.
Yeah, I just did that.
Yeah, I imagine. Even the warm-up ends in a draw. Oh, what?
Ja, okay.
Go, go. Yeah, safe. Maybe he will not finish. Could be all around him. Yeah. That's a good start. I mean, that time by him, well.
Yeah.
We can save it, we are alone in the middle. No, again safe. It's making some mistakes. Brainhead, I mean. Now I don't know how HQ is able to get a good landing every time.
Yeah, well.
I'm steering completely wrong. At least I get the second landing now. With a very late jump. Oh, I can save.
Ow! 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 Like, what can you do after getting your landings? Gain half a second.
The tubes might be very important, but might be also just your disadvantage as keyboard driver. Nah, I knew it. But he's also in front of you, so doesn't matter that much. Exactly when I get the first time a bad landing, then then Brainhead comes through. A bad landing in the second jump, I mean, of course.
Oh, fuck me.
Can you finish?
Yeah. Just had a good landing, but... touched the wall.
I'm first, you are third.
Yeah.
I had a good landing now.
Hey!
Of course, it was so obvious. And now Brainhead comes through again. Oh wait, I overtook him. That's good. Nah, that's a late mistake by him. He was over 3/10 ahead. So he could have easily had it.
I had a bad landing.
Not easy. He might not finish.
He's as confused as you are.
Yeah. I don't know what he did. I mean, it was in the last sector, so it must be the transition in the house.
Yeah, he said he bugged in the tunnel.
Yeah, but which tunnel?
Yeah, the tube, I guess.
We can save it. We are in the middle. A good lap this time, and I'm behind. Oh, come on! How can I not win with a 36-63? Ah. we are lucky that I'm still third. I had two bad landings in the start.
Okay.
Which makes me 1.2 seconds slower than in the previous round. GG! We won!
GG.
Woohoo!
Woohoo!
Nice!
Well, he seems to be going double inside.
Okay. Then I will save it.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah, CMC is there from like the beginning.
Okay, let's go.
Yo. Always coming from last place to first.
Oof, I almost missed the finish, went a bit too wide.
That was also shaky. Blackq tried the inside but made a crash.
I mean, he had to. Why did I... What did you...
I'm going pretty wide in the end. No, we can just save. Well, Fabian, I did the double inside line yesterday in the time attack. Times. So I could try it, but mostly we don't have to. Lol.
Well, he gave up.
Mm. Ah, I could have done the double inside now.
Why is blackq even playing with him?
I don't know. God.
Yeah. Party.
When we reach the final of, we have one more group match before, but I don't know who that is, so we should be winning that easily. Then we have a very different match coming up in the finals against Zeref and Phil, because then we'd play against two good opponents. And yeah, that will be very difficult then. Island and Rally is both like impossible to win, basically. They are all coming back for Desert. I hate this part. For the final, I'm gonna train this a bit more. But it will take some time until we have the final. It will be mid-December or something. Oh, yeah. I can't do the quarter pipe jump today.
Okay, let's go.
Yeah, let's just drive. I have a poor start. He's actually driving. Oh, we all have a poor start.
Oh. I'm way too slow.
Oof! Ah, you can't do this. Oh no, you have to finish. Firestorrm, this is this is not good.
Yeah, I lost it. I'm sorry.
I didn't know you can just jump over it like that.
Yeah, you can.
Oh, I actually jumped onto the downhill. Wow. That is some speed. Have to respawn.
Oh shit. Yeah, I can't finish.
He drove a fucking 48. Oops. Actually, blackq is last or fighting with me. I tried your strategy in the end.
And?
I landed backwards.
Me too, and then I just tried driving backwards and it didn't work. I fell into the hole.
Oh. Well, I tried to turn around, but it's difficult with Desert Car.
What's this?
I see that. I'm first! What? What did heck you do instead of writing XD? Still had cars on in the start that irritated me a bit. Now I don't hit any rail at all. Boom! Oh, it's close. Oh my god, no! Ah! Wow.
Well.
Let's put this map into the Team 1 speed channel in Team 2.
Oh yeah, sure.
Wow, where he is landing.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, it was 2-2, I just realized. Now it's 3-2 for us. Oops. Yeah, Cerato would definitely like this map. Did you do the jump trajectory and I did the smooth one and it was almost equal? Well, when you jump completely to the left, it's definitely much faster, of course. I don't know how consistent you can get this jump.
Actually, pretty good. Like, I'm doing that. Just being very safe over the rails and the hole.
Yeah, you have to be safe there. Not sure if I can finish. I'm now over the third rail.
Nice.
You know, sometimes you can fail them a bit and your car is just coming over it, and sometimes you get stuck. I got stuck 3 times in a row. But I'm actually in front of Brainhead. However, that is possible. Oh. It's all about if I can make it into the finish. No! Ah! Ah! Yeah, that is the problem. You can't go full speed away from that rail. You will always go into the hole there. No way! It's the 4th time in a row! Wow. And such a stunt I survive. Huh? How is that possible? So GG, I guess. Or where is he? Yeah. Yo. No, that was an interesting match. But yeah, it's I mean, this is the strategy that you have to do against blackq, because if one of us crashes every second round and falls back behind Brainhead, then we would lose this. And if we had lost on island, on stadium, there were, in the end we won stadium easily, but they were so good. They were close with the times. If we had lost island before and they are in the lead, stadium might have been very different in the end. But yeah, like that, it was good. And it was about who has most patience in this match. Well, we had two players that needed patience, and they had just one player that needed patience. Basically. Yeah, I just know him from this year as well. Before, I didn't really know him. And I have no idea why he's that good or how does it come. But yeah, he's doing really good. In his situation though, he of course needs to risk it all the time, because he knows that his teammate is gonna be last, so he needs to risk it. On island already, for example, where Firestorrm has a difficult job with keyboard and I know he will be last, I drive completely different. You see that also in the race. I'm driving much better on island and rally. And on all the other environments, I'm driving very safe and a bit chokey, like here on coast. I didn't risk anything. I can drive much faster on coast if it is needed. But I might slide away a few times. But while the best strategy was on coast just to wait, it was the best strategy on island and rally to risk, because I had to. Because Brainhead was too good. While blackq, he had to risk it everywhere. But he's still, of course, the fastest player at the moment. Not on stadium, but the rest.